guys, and we'll do a PlayStation 4 FIFA 15 4 million coin squad builder. Remember to comment what teams you want to see after this, or what games you want to see. Whatever, really. I've got FIFA, Far Cry, Destiny, COD, GTA, loads of games, and then I have Minecraft as well, which I don't play very much, I've got that. This team's insane, and I'll tell you why in a minute. Just I'll go more in depth about it after this. So, right. So Dama Silva, 5 games, 2 goals, 2 assists. Hilo were great. Really, really good card. 94 dribbling, 85 shooting, 92 passing. And he's only 430k. He's a lot cheaper than his other card. His Cam cards. They're like 1.5-2 mil on PS4. Aguero, 5 games, 11 goals, 5 assists. He is amazing for me at centre forward. Dropping him down to that centre forward was a really good idea for me. And it also helped me work in the players just to make it an actual hybrid. Beal on the right wing, haven't used him because I had to buy more coins just to afford this one player. 1.84 million. But those stats do look insane. Fair enough. Yaya. 5 games, 2 goals, 1 assist. Really, really good by him. The 4-star outfit is good. 3-star skills, I don't really do skills that much. 90 physical. Wow. Lamb, the 87 defending. 5 games, 2 goals, 4 assists. From CDM, that is really good. Modric, he's only scored 2 goals, but the 2 goals that he did score did win the game. So I can't really complain on that. Thanks, Modric. Clichy. 4-star weak foot, 85 pace, 78 dribbling, 80 defending, 70 passing, and basically 70 physical. So I'm really a big fan of him. I like pace, dribbling, defending, and passing. Not as much physical on the left back and right back, but I do like the pace and dribbling. But we'll come back to these here in a minute, because... Well, we'll find out. 84 pace, 78 dribbling, 78 defending, 82 physical, 75 passing. Daniel Carvajal, weird name for a Spanish guy, Daniel. Unless it's a Spanish name, leave in the comments, tell me if it is, if you're from Spain. Is Daniel a Spanish name? I don't know. Doesn't sound Spanish. Really, really good upgraded card. I like the defending and the dribble and the pace passing, and also he's got physical, which helps, so I'm happy with that. These two right here, they are amazing. They're actually amazing. They're actually on both sides. I've used him on his own with someone else, didn't really like him. Used him on his own with someone else, didn't really like him. These two together. Partnership of a lifetime. They are so good. Amazing partnership. He goes up very far but also gets back. He goes up a little bit and also gets back. Neuer. Man, that 4-star weak foot, I didn't even notice that, but well. I recommend the cat chemistry style. I don't know why, it just seems to work for me. Usually when I play against Neuer, I always seem to score. But playing with Neuer, for me, is just really, really good. So, remember to like, subscribe, and comment. Comment what video you want to see next. And also, if Daniel's a Spanish name, but I highly doubt it, I don't know. Right.